Hey girls, it's Scrap and Nana. So glad to have you join in. I am so excited about something. That was my cat. Sorry about that, girls. I usually lock him up when I'm recording, but I didn't get to him this time. I just wanted to tell you girls about something new we're doing. It's called the Craft Block Party. And my hopes is to offer this each month. And the reason for that, Close to My Heart offers so many incredible specials every month. And I've got some awesome ladies, and I know you may be one of them, who actually come to my home every month for workshops. And we do scrapbook workshops, we do card workshops, and the in-person workshops that I have that meet here at my home, they are full. However, I also offer a virtual workshop. It's the same exact workshop that my ladies come here and do, only you can do it at your convenience in the privacy of your own home. If you'd like some more information on that, let me know. So anyway, why am I doing a craft block party? Well, because Close to My Heart offers so many incredible products every month. And with our workshops that we do each month with the layouts and stuff, primarily we concentrate on the paper packets that are premiered for each month. And sometimes we just don't have the time to really get to see all the other things that Close to My Heart's offering. They have multiple specials going on every month, and that's not even counting the things you can find online in our clearance area and different things like that. So there's just a lot of stuff that's available, and oftentimes we get so busy and enjoying our workshops that we do that we don't get to see all that information. And I want to make sure that you girls see all that information. As a club member, you are required, you know, for that monthly purchase. That's kind of part of it. And then you get to be hostess and just all sorts of fun stuff like that. But you never required to purchase what we're doing for the workshop. Most of my ladies know that, but I like to make that clear, especially if you virtual ladies would like to key in on something. You could buy any paper packet you wanted or anything you wanted and still be a club member and still get in on all those specials. So anyway, I don't want to get too sidetracked here because we're going to post a lot of information throughout. We're going to do this for about a week, and we're going to be posting a lot of different information. So I don't want to get real repetitive. I just wanted to pop on here and kind of let you girls know what's going on. One thing I'd love for you to do, we are going to do some drawings for some giveaways. There'll be some demos done, and also, you know, just lots of fun little things. I would love your feedback of, like, what would you like to see in these presentations? What would you like to see more of? What do you not want to see? And different things like that, because I really want to make this fun for you ladies. I'm sorry, my cat's just really wanting to be part of this presentation. Anyway, with that said, I am going to be inviting a lot of ladies that are not yet club members or that are not VIP members. And if you're wondering what VIP is, follow along this week. We'll explain the all the benefits that come with being a VIP member. Anyway, that said, to all of you ladies who have been invited this week, if you have a crafting friend that you know probably has not yet been invited, please feel free to share this link with them and then message me and say, "Teresa, I'm so sorry. My cat is literally messing with me and his fur is flittering in front of my face. I do apologize." Anyway, choo-choo, get back on track, right? If you invite someone who's not joined in with us yet, you're going to get your name in on a drawing, and we're going to be giving a $25 giveaway and also a half price item this month, and it's all going to tie into this week's little blog hop, okay, or little blog craft block party. So anyway, that said, please share, get some of your friends on here, and look at the fun ways that you can get your name in on a drawing to win some of these giveaways. So thank you for joining in tonight, ladies. Again, would love your feedback on what you want to see more of. Thanks so much, girls, and have a great day.